All right, let the fun begin.
Neil, please don't start. We've talked about this. It's gonna be fine.
What? Like, I'm just supposed to act like all her little nitpicking doesn't just drive me absolutely crazy? How are you? We're so glad you're here.
Mom, we are glad you're here.
Yeah, you know, Deb and I were talking about how excited we are that you're gonna be with us for a couple of days.
A week, actually.
It is good having my mom here during the holidays.
For a week.
That is a long time.
A week! Wow, that
hey,
will
kids,
be fun.
Grandma's here.
Wait,
kids,
hold on.
Grandma's here.
Whoa. I told you no presents until after dinner, guys.
Looks like someone could use a little discipline.
Oh, Mom, you know what? We'll handle the parenting.
Don't call me Mom.
I wouldn't say my mom's the most nurturing mother, but she has many other strong suits. The kids love having her here for the holidays. And
yeah, we're very excited that she's here. Right. Deb, you know what? It's okay. Kids, new plan. Presents before dinner. Let's go.
This year, I decided to come for a little longer. A week seemed good. And I can be a little help to her with Neil, who does nothing.
Oh, Neil, the dog got out.
Hey, you know what? He's okay. You got all that?
Yeah. Gary? When did you get here?
My name is Gary Group, Gruppe. I am from the North, and I love Christmas. I've been a fan of Christmas as long as I can remember. I've got a great family, and I've been looking forward to giving gifts to all the kids. I wasn't here last Christmas. Matter of fact, I don't know if I've ever been invited here. Been here since Tuesday.
Since Tuesday? It's Thursday. Where have you been?
I've been sleeping on the deck. Neil said it was fine because I heard you had the swine flu and I didn't want to be around pigs or nothing, so.
Right, I'm fine. Hey, Neil!
Huh? What?
So Gary's been here since Tuesday.
Yeah, no, you know, yeah, I mean, yes, but it's not what you think.
Neil and Debbie have been fantastic hosts. I don't even think Debbie knew I was here. But Neil let me sleep right outside on the deck for a night or two. It's cold out there, buddy.
You know what? Gary's my brother. He's family. There's plenty of room for family.
Well, are we all night or shall we open presents?
Presents!
Hey, guys, just one. Just pick out one.
Or, you know, two or three or four.
I got a real nice present for Neil. An even nicer one for Nathan.
Nathan, why don't you go and up that big one there? From me to you.
This one right here?
Now the real big sturdy one there.
Oh.
Yep.
A bath mat. And chopsticks?
Reusable chopsticks.
I'm sure you already knew this, but last Saturday at Penny's, it was buy one bath mat, get one set of chopsticks, half off. Don't tell Nathan that.
Okay, Nathan, hold him up. We're going to get a picture. Big smile. Yeah,
right,
great
buddy.
Job.
Neil, did you mean to have the tree leaning like that?
What? No, what are you talking about? It's all the angle you're standing at. The tree's not leaning.
No, it's definitely leaning, but my question is, did you do it on purpose?
Yeah, you know what? You caught me. I did do it on purpose. Leaning Christmas trees, it's all the rage in Canada. I'm just trying to start it down here.
Hey, why don't you open your gift?
Ooh, a card. What is it, my birthday?
Oh, that was from me.
How thrifty, I mean, how thoughtful. How thoughtful. This is so nice. I didn't expect this. Oh, you know, this is just something. Thank you so much.
Hold it up.
No, I don't need to hold it up. It's really...
Yeah, I'll get a picture of you. Hold the card.
Look, we don't need a picture of every gift, especially a card. Moving on. What's next?
Well, church starts at 5 tonight.
What? I thought it was at 7.
Yeah, me too.
No, it's at 5. I wondered why everybody was taking their time.
It's already 4:30. All right, kids, let's get moving. Churchy clothes now.
Do we have to wear them?
Look, Jesus wants us to get dressed up. It's one of the commandments. Let's go. Come on. Hurry. We gotta go.
I
come on.
Okay.
Here we go. All right, let's go. I'll go start the car.
You know what? You gotta go put on your new Christmas sweater.
I wore it so much last week, I really think it is dirty.
Yeah, we do this every year. All the family wears their new Christmas sweaters. I wear mine, you wear yours.
I'm not gonna wear the sweater.
It's a tradition.
That you made up.
You're gonna wear the sweater.
I'm not wearing the sweater, and that's fine.
Debbie goes to Talbot's every year and buys me a woman's sweater.
Honey, your sweater looks great.
Oh, yeah, thanks. I love it. Thank you. I really do. I'm scared. I don't know what to do.
Times are tight, but I'd say I'm getting plenty to eat these days. I just really like candy canes, that's all. Debbie gets these, like, apple-flavored ones, and man, all I can ever find is the pistachio ones. So it's a real treat being here.
Okay, everybody buckled?
Yes!
Right. Who's excited for Christmas?
Me!
Santa's birthday!
Dad, is that true?
No, sweetie, no, it's not true. Gary, we told you, you're not supposed to teach our kids anything, remember?
Oh, I'm sorry. I already know Santa's not even...
Gary!
...really lactose intolerant.
Oh, man. What are you doing?
I'm trying to find Amy Grant.
Well, we always listen to Mariah Carey on Christmas Eve.
Well, I thought it wouldn't hurt to listen to something different for once.
Look, I work hard all week, and all I want to do is listen to Mariah Carey on Christmas Eve. It's a tradition.
Okay. Oh, let the baby listen to Mariah Carey.
You ain't got any Kanye up there, do you?
No.
Yeah,
right
Kanye.
Here, brother.
Okay, we're Woo. Not listening to Kanye on Christmas Eve.
No, all right. Okay, let's just go. Fail me now.
Hey, you know, Mom's car is right behind ours.
Oh, you mean to hit my car?
Yes, I did.
Just
all right.
You know what?
Let's I can't believe it, all right? You know, I'm just trying to get us to church, and everyone's yelling at me. I'm wearing a stupid sweater.